Okay, so I think I fixed the stupid issues.
I'm
We'll
Yomi
find
Harry
out in a
Chambers.
second.
I've been assigned as your administrative assistant. I'll manage your messages and help you monitor the crew. And I must say, it's such an honor to work under you, Commander Shepard.
I'm glad to have you on the team, Miss Chambers.
Please, call me Kelly.
Okay, Kelly.
Anything else?
Is there anything I should know?
You have unread messages at your private terminal. Joker would like to speak to you on the bridge. Anything else, Commander?
That'll be all.
I'll be here if you need anything.
It looks like the graphics are working correctly. I don't know.
Yes, Shepard.
I want to know more about you.
Do you have a specific inquiry?
How are you getting along with Joker?
Mr. Moreau does not trust me. It offends him that I am installed aboard his ship's computers.
Yeah, the last Normandy did just fine without an AI reminding me the airlock is ajar.
That's all for now.
Logging you out, Shepard.
Can you believe this, Commander? It's my baby! Better than new! It fits me like a glove! And leather seats! Military may set the hardware standard, but on a first-gen frigate, they could care less if the seats breathe. Civilian sector comfort by design.
Reproduction is not intended to be perfect, Mr. Moreau. Seamless improvements were made.
And there's the downside. I like the Normandy when she was beautiful and quiet. Now she's got this
His hand is like totally
it's
fucked
like
up.
Cancer.
What the fuck is going on with this
Enjoy
game?
Enjoy it, Joker. If we're stuck here, we might as well let them pamper us.
Does it breach uniform regs if I get that on a crew shirt? Because this is my favorite. You have no choice. Choice ever.
Technically, this is a civilian ship. I'm probably lucky you're still wearing pants.
Yeah, I'll save that for the off-hour cameras. Have an AI watch me.
Oh, now his hand is okay. You may want to go down to Dr. Chakwas there, bro, and check out your fucking wrist. That shit is broken.
Yes, Shepard.
I want to know more about the people I'm working with.
Much of that data is classified. Do you have a specific inquiry?
How did Cerberus replicate the most advanced warship in the Alliance Navy without anyone knowing?
I have a block that prevents me from answering that question.
How was Cerberus organized? Aside from the elusive man, I don't see much chain of command.
Cerberus is organized into task-oriented cells. Each operates in isolation. Members from one cell cannot recognize the members of another. Each cell's agents are led by a single operator. We are called the Lazarus Cell, which is directed by Operator Lawson.
So how many operations is Cerberus running right now?
I have a block that prevents me from answering that question.
What sort of resources does Cerberus have? Money, personnel, facilities?
I have a block that prevents me from answering that question.
That's all for now.
Logging you out, Shepard.
Yeah, I'm using the all these like 4K textures. Well, not 4K, but that's what they call them. But you know, they're 4096 by 4096. And I don't know. See, like I said before, I've never played the game without mods, so I don't know if it looks any different or not.
A scientist is required to use the technical laboratory.
Oh, fuck off. Tell me what to do on my own ship. So this is one of the places where Mass Effect 2 and 3 are stupid. Like, you can't even see the weapon stats. Does it even matter?
Commander, there hasn't been time to really settle in and take stock. I want to say that working with you is a great opportunity to do something that matters. It's a privilege to serve on the Normandy, Commander.
You may change your tune if we end up like the original Normandy.
Maybe. As long as the elusive man walks his talk, and you do the same, I'll do my best to make sure we succeed. That's been the condition for my service so far. I have issues with certain actions Cerberus has taken in the past.
It's good to hear a clear opinion. Sounds like we're two of a kind.
That honors me more than you, Commander. Let me know if you need anything.
There's that warp drive. It's pretty cool looking. Okay, you can only run for 2 seconds.
What's this area of the ship?
This is the FTL communications room. In addition to interfacing with the FTL comm network, Normandy is fitted with a quantum entanglement communicator linked to the elusive man's office. This allows lag-free communication even when you operate off the comm grid.
Why aren't these used everywhere?
Each quantum pair costs nearly as much as a comm relay, and can pass only one quantum bit of data at a time. In addition to the cost and bandwidth issues, the system is strictly point-to-point. To contact 100 different worlds, we would need to manufacture and install 100 entangled pairs, one linked to each world.
That's all for now.
Logging you out, Shepard. A scientist is required to use the technical laboratory.
Commander, you've received a new message at your private terminal.
Yeah, I don't know. I've used the DLC guns before. I don't really care.
Chef Surprise again? Come on, Rupert.
I'm Commander Shepard, the hero of the Citadel. You did humanity proud that day. Mess Sergeant Rupert Gardner here. How can I be of service?
You have everything you need.
I make do, but have you ever tried to prepare a decent meal with military provisions? I'm good, but I'm no miracle worker. Taking down the collectors is going to be rough business. The crew deserves a few fine meals before they throw themselves into the fire.
What do you need?
If I had some quality ingredients... Oh, shit. You've got more to worry about than grocery shopping on the Citadel. Forget I mentioned it.
If I head that way, I'll keep an eye out.
Much appreciated. Most of this list is probably standard fare for those namby-pambies on the Citadel. Anything else you'd like to talk about?
I won't take any more of your time.
Back to work.
Commander Shepard, I watched the Normandy crumble with you on board. It's good to see you alive.
I'm shocked. You're serving on a Cerberus vessel now?
Surprising, even to me. Yet, here I am. The kind of trauma you endured would have changed most people. But not you, I see. Welcome back, Shepard.
Do you have everything you need?
I believe so. This medical bay seems very much like the sick bay on the original Normandy. Only thing missing are my private reserves. I even had a bottle of Ceres Ice brandy that I was saving for a special occasion.
I'll keep an eye out for a replacement bottle.
Oh, you needn't. It's expensive, and we have much larger concerns ahead.
I'll see you later, Doctor.
Commander.
Well, I guess there's nothing to do except get to the point. Gather all these side missions.
Commander, what can I do for you?
You have a minute, Miranda?
No doubt you've got a lot of questions. Cerberus isn't as evil as most people believe. If I can help allay any of your concerns, I'd be happy to do so. So, what would you like to know?
Tell me about yourself, Miranda.
Oh, I guess that's fair. I've spent the last 2 years learning everything there is to know about you. Well, you should probably know that I've had extensive genetic modification. Not my decision, but I make the most of it. It's one of the reasons the elusive man handpicked me. I'm very good at just about anything I choose to do.
What level of genetic modification are we talking about?
It's very thorough. Physically, I'm superior in many ways. I heal quickly, and I'll likely live half again as long as the average human. My biotic abilities are also very advanced. For a human. Add to that some of the best training and education money can buy, and, well, it's pretty impressive, really.
Sounds like you were designed to be perfect.
Maybe, but I'm not. I'm still human, Shepard. I make mistakes like everyone else. And when I do, the consequences are severe. Everyone expects a lot from someone with my abilities.
Thanks for the information, Miranda. I'll talk to you later.
Of course, Commander. Whatever you need.
All right.
She's a cutie.
How old?
She'll be a year old next month.
Oh, you'll miss her first birthday.
My family lives in New Canton.
That colony's on the edge of the frontier. Could be vulnerable to collector attack, couldn't it?
Exactly. It's most important that she have a first birthday. That's why I'm here.
SR2 Normandy is like way bigger than the original one, but
you came all the way down here to see us.
The exterior is the same size.
You're speaking to our commanding officer.
I'm touring the ship, getting to know my crew.
I'm Engineer Ken Donnelly, handling the power control systems. This is Gabby.
That's Engineer Gabriella Daniels, actually. I'm responsible for the propulsion systems.
I think.
What can we do for you, Commander?
Lighting's may still be
fucked
up
here.
We can't complain. I just wish it didn't take so long to calibrate the FBA arrays.
Kenneth, you're complaining.
What kind of problems are you having?
When they upgraded the Normandy design, they got a bit sloppy with the FBA couplings. I won't bore you with the tech, but there's an array of attenuators in the primary power transfer system that channels the field bleed.
Kenneth, you're boring the commander with tech. In short, if we had T6 FBA couplings installed, it'd save us a lot of maintenance time each day.
Why isn't something like that already installed?
It's probably just a design oversight. Efficiency isn't affected. It's a maintenance issue.
Also, the T6 model can be hard to find. Nash and Stellar Dynamics discontinued them.
We could probably find used ones in the Omega markets, but we have no time for shore leave.
Carry on.
Will do, Commander. I'm amazed Shepard came down to see us.
I told you he would.
There's no one down here yet.
We are too low on fuel to leave the system under thruster power.
I guess an import of my money from my old, my other save game. Trying to remember how this works.
Probe launched. In research projects, palladium is used to upgrade heavy pistols, armor, and cybernetics.
This planet has like nothing.
Launching probe. In research projects, platinum is used to upgrade sniper rifles, shotguns, and medical equipment. Launching probe. Probe launched. Probe away. Launching probe. Probe launched. Launching probe. In research projects, iridium is used to upgrade heavy weapons, submachine guns, and assault rifles. Probe away. In research projects, Element Zero is used for bioamp and omni-tool upgrades, which allows squad members who have probe biotic away. And tech powers to be much more effective. Probe launched. Launching probe. Probe launched. Away. Probe away. Probe away. Probe away. Away.
Usually small planets close to the star have like a decent
launching
amount of stuff.
Probe.
Whatever. Let's go check this out.
Anomaly detected.
So scan while I'm here, or you know, whatever it's called, get stuff.
Probe away. Probe away. Probe away. Something on our sensors.
If I've done this DLC, I think I have, because I believe the survivors go crazy or something because of the vocal plants. No, I don't think so. This is a different planet. Fucking garbage, Miko. Where are my dudes at? I don't have any dudes? Okay. This ice is like super high quality, let me tell you. That other thing was a different ship. I think that's Jacob's loyalty mission. The one where they all go crazy because of the herbs. Games turn you around like that. I don't remember any of these characters. The old bridge. This is reminding me of like Final Fantasy X with these silent flashbacks. Find that section where you can go inside. I'm just gonna go over here. Oh, there it is. I think I already went in there. was another section besides the bridge. I think it was this one. I don't know what the deal is with the like the subdivision on the geometry. Like it isn't smoothing out until I'm right next to it. Yeah, fuck you. No one likes you. We let you die for a reason. Idea where they are. Been in here, have I not? Yeah, I was just here. No, fuck you. I'm not going back to the shuttle. I wish there was like a mini map somewhere. missing something somewhere. Been here. Obviously, if it says there's 20 dog tags, then there have to be 4 more dog tags. So, where are they? This is why you should have a mini map. Well, this is stupid. I'm going back to the ship. Yeah, that's what I figured. There's still... Oh, there's only one more. Okay. Where is the last crate?
Commander, you've received a new message at your private terminal.
I like the map music in this game.
Fuel reserves at 50%.
Forget who Archangel is. I want to say, Garrus, but I'm positive he's on Citadel.
Launched. Launching probe. Probe away. Probe launched. Probe.
I really hope Andromeda is more open world than the first three games. Probably won't be.
Launching probe.
Even in Mass Effect 1,
probe away. Mean,
you could only really do anything on a few planets.
Probe launched.
Usually it was a fucking annoying Cerberus outpost somewhere.
Probe away. Probe away. Probe launched.
Rich my ass. Well, I guess it was a fair amount of palladium.
Probe away. Probe launched. Probe away. Probe launched. Probe launched. Launching probe.
Okay. Gotta explore 1,000% of the system first. This is fucking... Omega Station, fuck that. To Citadel. I really don't like the level up system in this game. If they got rid of all the stats and replaced it with just fucking powers.
Since I passed through here. Security seems to have tightened a bit.
After the Geth attack, there was a review of security protocol. A few minor changes were made to reduce the risk of Geth infiltration. We apologize for the inconvenience.
You'd think a Geth would stand out.
Assumptions are dangerous. Be alert, be safe.
Thanks for your time.
Next!
This recruits is a 20 kilo ferrous slug. Feel the weight! Every 5 seconds, the main gun of an Everest-class dreadnought accelerates 1 to 1.3% of light speed. It impacts with the force of a 38-kiloton bomb. That is 3 times the yield of the City Buster dropped on Hiroshima back on Earth. That means Sir Isaac Newton is the deadliest son of a bitch in space. Now, Serviceman Burnside, what is Newton's first law?
Sir, an object in motion stays in motion, sir.
No credit for partial answers, maggot!
Sir, unless acted on by an outside force, sir.
Damn straight! I dare to assume you ignorant jackasses know that space is empty. Once you fire this hunk of metal, it keeps going till it hits something. That can be a ship.
Obviously, security has tightened since you were last here.
Shut it down.
What? Do you seriously think?
Yeah, okay. Sorry for the inconvenience, sir. Our scanners are picking up false readings. They seem to think you're, dead.
I was listed as missing in action a couple of years ago.
Would you mind checking in with my captain? He can reinstate you in our system. He's just past the scanners on your right.
You'll have to make...
Yes?
Shut up,
I
Saul.
I see the problem already, Commander Shepard. My console says you're dead.
Does Michael Hogan even, like, act anymore? Or does he just do voice acting? Well, I guess this game technically might have come out while Battlestar Galactica was still on the air.
Your sergeant said you could help with that.
Usually you'd have to go through the station security administration to reactivate your IDs, then to customs and immigration to regain access to the Citadel itself, and probably a stop by the Treasury. Spending a year dead is a popular tax dodge. But I can see you're a busy man. So how about I just press this button right here, and we call it done?
That'd be great.
Done. You're good to go. You should head up to the Presidium, though. The Council would probably like to know that one of their lost Spectres is still kicking.
I will. Having access to the Council and the Spectre's resources would be useful.
Yeah. The Council can get anything. Best thing about working CSEC is that any equipment, information, or money you need, you get. Anyway, something else you need? Or can I get back to work?
How'd you end up working on the Citadel?
I started with the Alliance way back when, but the traveling was killing me. It's a shitty life if you're trying to raise a family, seeing your kids every 6 months. I joined CSEC so I could stay in one place and put down roots.
You like life here on the Citadel?
Life here is good. Hell of a lot different than life back on Earth. I miss the food, mostly. You just can't get sockeye salmon here on the station.
You ever get back there?
Earth, every couple of years. But when I finish my stint with CSEC, there's a nice little place in the foothills I'm gonna retire to. Not that I'm retiring anytime soon.
I should be going.
You need anything else, let me know.
What to do? What is that news thing?
Shepard, are you looking to continue your education? It's one thing to know how to shoot a gun, but do you have the career skills to deploy and manage today's high-tech network infrastructures? The Henley Technical Institute can help. Courses available through our extranet site.
I heard that those lakes up on the Presidium are filled with...
Welcome to Citadel Newsnet. I'm Emily Wong. Officials in the Systems Alliance remain tight-lipped about the recent disaster on the pioneer colony of Freedom's Progress. The human outpost is believed to have been destroyed, with no survivors on record.
Good day, my friends. Welcome to the Citadel.
Since these stores are owned by the Council, do government employees get a discount?
Yes, in fact. What's your position?
I'm a former Spectre.
My goodness. I didn't know Spectres quit. I don't believe you qualify for a discount, though.
How about if I throw in an endorsement from the man who defeated Sarah?
You are Shepard? My goodness. The increase in sales would certainly be worth offering a discount.
What do you need me to do?
Just voice your endorsement into my console.
I'm Commander Shepard, and this is my favorite store on the Citadel.
Along with the other
Excellent.
Seven stores.
I will get my clerical VI to add it to our advertising immediately.
So do you want to get one of the fish, or maybe a model ship?
How is a model ship supposed to run? I hear this is the best place for food on Zakara Ward.
You heard wrong. This is the best place for food on the whole damn Citadel.
Bro. Can I not talk to this guy? I guess not.
Sympathy, but regretted that it could not become involved in it.
What can I do for you?
Your expeditions might be a little...
A human can hardly take down a feral Varan, let alone a Shatha.
Well, my name's Shepard.
The Shepard?
Oh, the one that... you do know me.
Yeah, sorry,
I'm skipping. Spirits. Shepard, in my store. I don't suppose I could convince you to...
Sure you could. Can we work out a discount?
A discount? I'd name my first...
I'm Commander Shepard, and this is my favorite store on the Citadel.
Ha-ha! No other...
This looks interesting.
This feels kind of cheap that I'm buying all this shit, but, you know, whatever.
So what do you think? Maybe a shotgun?
I like the assault rifle.
I'm Commander Shepard, and this is my favorite store on the Citadel.
Have you tried Galaxy of Fantasy yet? I love that game. It's based on Turian mythology, but it's really fun. I hear it has 11 billion players now. Do you have any games you'd like to trade in?
You're a dick.
You get 2 credits toward a new game.
This dude's running fucking Citadel GameSpot. GameStop over here.
The people want to hear your story, Shepard. Got time for the pre... Kalisa been seen in Al Jilani, Westerland News. I interviewed you. You presented your case very well. Do you have a minute?
You spent the whole time trying to make me
you
look like
you proved me wrong in the end. I just want to give your story its due.
Their arm.
Sources claim you were at the heart of the Presidium during the Battle of the Citadel. It's fair to say the course of the battle hinged on your words. If true, you told Admiral Hackett to assist the Destiny Ascension, costing hundreds of human lives, and securing the continued dominance of the Citadel Council.
The Turians lost 20 cruisers. Figure each had a crew around 300. The Ascension, the Asari Dreadnought we saved, had a crew of nearly 10,000.
But surely the human cost.
The Alliance lost 8 cruisers. Shenyang, Emden, Jakarta, Cairo, Seoul, Cape Town, Warsaw, Madrid. And yes, I remembered them all. Everyone in the 5th Fleet is a hero. The Alliance owes them all medals. The Council owes them a lot more than that. And so do you.
Commander Shepard, first human Spectre. Hero of the Battle of the Citadel. Check vid. We get it? Great. Bull rushed on my own show.
Maybe you shouldn't be a bitch then.
Military officials are having difficulty meeting hiring quotas, according to a new report. Since Eden Prime, an initial surge in patriotic enlistments was followed by a downturn, as the public became skeptical that the Alliance can match Geth technology.
Been years since I've been to the Citadel. Never changes, does it? No matter how long you're gone. Comforting to some.
Shepard, you've recently been dead. Don't you deserve the quality and distinction?
You know what's good? Alliance Corsair. The battles are pretty realistic, but it's still fun.
I'm Commander Shepard, and this is my favorite store on the Citadel.
Alright, that's enough of this. I have things to do. We'll pick this game back up soon.